Holy Bible, 2nd Book of Kings, chapter 21, verse 16. More than this, Manasseh took the lives of upright men, till Jerusalem from one end to the other was full of blood, in addition to his sin in making Judah do evil in the eyes of the Lord.